Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. Today I will be working on the smaller yards. These are painted black. The bigger yards were done in the last video, they were yellow. I'm airbrushing matte black. Now, using sandpaper, I scrape the paint to give it a weathered look. Going over with the sandpaper one final time, focusing on the edges. Now I'm attaching some blocks with the knot that I used on previous videos. If you didn't see it, I will leave a link on the top right corner on how this loop is made. The block goes on one of the loops and the other loop is left free to go around the yard. Now I'm attaching the other loop to the yard on top of the instructions to know the location of each of the blocks. This block is being attached to a rope that only has, it's the same knot I used, but only one loop in one end and not the double loop like I've used before. This is the knot that I use to secure ropes, two twists around my finger, pull the tip through the two twists that were done, and it's ready to tie a double knot basically. I put the rope of the block through the two loops. It has to go through both of them, not just one of them. Then you can pull the knot like that and you will have a loop that can run and can be, the size can be adjusted and it can go on the yard. And now apply glue to all these knots, to the tips that are exiting the knot, so that I can cut them, and nothing will be undone. And now I'm using nail clippers to cut all the ropes that are in excess. I'm now preparing the final block that is missing on one of the sides. Same process as before. The rope with one loop only, securing it to the block, and then preparing the other end to be attached to the yard. Adjusting the length of the rope. And attaching it to the yard. And that's it for today's video. Here's a picture of how the yard looks at this point. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please subscribe. It does help the channel. I hope to see you all on the next one.